What? There's going to be a new spy ninja? Hello YouTube, in today's video I'm going to be talking about how there's going to be a new spy ninja in the group. By the way, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and check out my second channel. Thank you very much. People, I have huge news. The new spy ninja might be revealed soon. I did talk about how the cloaker may be the new spy ninja, but that's a bit different. In the spy ninja's newest videos, all the spy ninjas went up the Black Pyramid, found secrets about Regina's past, they got caught by the PZE leader, ran back to the park, hackers after them, and then it didn't look good. There was a hacker who was about to swing a bat at Regina. But at the last second, Melvin brought H, potentially Regina's ex-boyfriend, and he saved the day. And after all of that, Regina was kind of talking about how he should become the next spy ninja, a new spy ninja of the sorts. This is what happened. Roll it.
So happy, we're all so happy right now, Daniel. What can't you understand?
So as you could see, all the spy ninjas are really, really wanting this to happen. Even Chad Walclay was like, yeah, to the idea. They're gonna do a lie detector test for crazy Daniel. I don't know if he's gonna make like false results or anything. He might do that, so H doesn't become a spy ninja. But as things stand right now, it seems like he is gonna be the next spy ninja. So I'm sorry to say that it's not I, Yuchter, like many of you were hoping for. Or maybe it was just me who was hoping for that. Because right now, everybody, and I mean everybody other than Daniel, want this guy to join the group. Who is he, you may ask? I don't know, but I'm going to be exploring that in future videos, so make sure you stay tuned on this channel to find out that information. Welcome to the second part of the video. If you left a comment in the last video, you're eligible to be in this section where I just read comments from viewers, fans, haters, it doesn't matter. Without further ado, the first comment on the last video was from Yusuf2. My question, Yuchter, do you think that the heart guy can be a spy ninja? Well, yeah, after watching today's video from Yuchter channel, like, it's basically that the video. So, anyways, yes, I do think the heart guy can be- Oh, wait, never mind. Is he talking about- Now I'm not sure which heart guy he's talking about. If he's talking about the guy that I was talking about in today's video, yes, definitely. If he's talking about the guy from, like, 2 months ago, nah, I don't think so. But anyways, thank you for the comment, YusufTube. Next comment is from Jarek Joshua Leda. Yuchter, do you watch the Demon Slayer movie? My profile give me a shout out and hi, I'm Philippine. Demon Slayer movie is in Philippines February 2021, Japanese October 16, 2020. So I'm probably not going to watch the movie if I'm being honest with you. I don't really watch anime movies. I enjoy watching anime, but anime movies, it's in movies in general, I just really don't have the time to sit down for 1.5-2 hours and just concentrate on one thing right now. But in the future, maybe, yes, I would like to watch it, but first I have to finish watching this series because I'm only halfway through and I just lost time to watch it. But anyways, thank you for the comment, Jarek. Next comment is from MasterXVolt1. Yuchter, you should buy some Robux and get some Roblox Premium. So I don't even know what Roblox Premium is. Do you? I have no idea. Do you get better skins? I don't know. And yeah, Robux, I don't know. Maybe in the future, but now I don't think I'm going to buy any. I'm pretty satisfied with where I'm at for Robux. Roblox, not Robux. And yeah, maybe if Roblox Premium offered some crazy stuff, I'd think about it. But for the moment, I probably won't. But you never know how the channel goes. If I start making more Roblox content and feel the need to, yes, I might buy it. But thank you for the comment, MasterXVolt1. Next comment is from KalsarJ. Hi, I am new. I am subscribed to you. Nice video. I know how the spy ninjas would defeat Project Zorgo forever as well. I'm from Iran. So welcome new viewer to the channel, the YouTube channel where we make spy ninja predictions. Thank you for subscribing. I hope you enjoy the future videos and the past ones. I have almost 600 videos, over 600 videos on the channel if you haven't watched them already. Yeah. So I know how to defeat the Project Zorgo forever as well. So we were watching today's video and like what... I'm so confused. Are there more secrets in Regina's laptop? We're going to have to wait and see. And yeah, I'm just going to keep my eyes peeled for that, basically. And if you're interested in that, let me know. And you're going to see more videos about that on this channel. But thank you for the comment. Thank you for the subscription, Carso. Next comment is from PJ Woolley. Do you know that Melvin has a YouTube channel in 2015? And then I saw the last name. Yes, I do. You see... In the past, we were looking for Daniel's last name, Regina's last name, all these last names, because, you know, it's just interesting, right? Because we can maybe find more clues on the past of all these people. Chad Walclay's last name, Viewpoint's last name, this is public information. We don't know Melvin's last name yet, but I do know it, because during the whole Melvin face reveal saga, people were trying to search for past about Melvin videos, all that, past PZ9 videos, and his last name was kind of leaked out there. I'm not going to mention it. I'm probably going to make a video about it. But I knew about his last name since last year. But thank you for the comment, PJ Woolley. Next comment is from Arzon Ruhan. Yuchter, nice outfit in the game. So in Roblox, if you've noticed, my avatar,
the legs are different. I think the arms are different. I don't know. I just tried to make something a bit different because everyone wants to have like the coolest character, but me, I just wanted to have the different character, the shirt and all that. I didn't really spend too much time, and I didn't really design it on purposely like that. I was just clicking stuff around and didn't know how to put it back, but I liked how it looked. But I'm happy that people are noticing the avatar art. Thank you for the comment, Tarzan. Next comment is from Smiley Miley. I know you know that this, but I hope that the real... Oh, that it's real, and Regina's last name, the mask, the bow staff, is actually going to take them to the top of the pyramid. We saw that it took them to the top of the pyramid, but I don't know if it's enough to take down Project Zorgo at this point. But you know, if Chad Walkley could go back to making normal videos, everyone would be happy. So I don't know why he's so fixated on Project Zorgo. Maybe for the views, I don't know. But he could easily get this problem resolved if he got Yuchter into the group. But anyways, I'm just kidding. But anyways, thank you for your comments, Miley. And that's going to be it for comments today. If you didn't make it in this part of the video this time, that's alright. Leave a comment down below and you might make it into the next one. And yeah, it's just hard to get over all the comments, because if I read every single comment, it would take 20-30 minutes, something like that, because I also talk about it, right? But I look at them and I read them to myself, so don't worry. If you left a comment, I've most likely seen it. I think the channel has like tens of thousands of comments, and I've gone through all of them. Now, let's be fair. Okay, no, I won't say it like this, but let's be fair. A lot of the comments are kind of odd, or kind of weird. But you know, I still spend the time reading them, and it's really the comments that push me to make these videos. Even though views are pretty low right now, and it's like, I think it's an issue for a lot of YouTubers right now, the views are low, I think it made an algorithm change or something. The comments are really what keep me going, because, let's be honest, it's not the money. If you're only getting like 2, 3, 4, 5,000 views on a video, it's not like you're making all this money, but it's really the comments and knowing that right now, because I didn't realize this a few months back, that people around the world are watching the videos and just trying to entertain them, just trying to make their day a bit more positive or a bit more happy, I don't know. But anyways, it is what it is. And yeah, if you're enjoying these videos, just leave a like, I would appreciate that a lot. If you could subscribe to the channel also, I'd appreciate that a lot. I also have a second channel for those who are interested. And yeah, just leave suggestions on what you want me to play on Roblox also, because Big Paintball, they've made some changes, and I'm not necessarily a fan of them. They redid all the map, the game I'm playing now, basically. But yeah, just have to get used to it. Maybe I might play a few more times. I'm looking for a new Roblox game. I really enjoyed that parkour game. Let me know if you want me to play more parkour. I don't know. That's up to the viewers. But anyways, without further ado, let's get back to the main part of the video.
Anyways, thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, consider checking out the channel and subscribing to it for more content. Have a nice day, see you in the next video, and goodbye.